What's up, guys? And today I'm going to be showing you guys my game bats for the 2018 season. So let's just hop right into it. So my first bat for Little League, I just got this bat for Christmas. It's right here. This is East End Ghost X. It's a great bat. For a USA bat, this has some pop. USA bats don't have a lot of pop. They're pretty much just dead. But for a USA bat, this has a pretty decent amount of pop. This is a 30-20, as you can see right there. 30 inches. And then if I can find where it says 20 ounces, which is right there. 20 ounces. There we go. Great bat. For USA bat, this thing drops tanks. 2 5/8 barrel. 2 5/8 or whatever. And by the way, I have an A in math, so don't judge. Great bat. Only hit with it a few times. But I'm pretty impressed for a USA bat. Has a good grip. Doesn't sting when you hit it on the end or on the inside part of the bat on the handle. It's a two-piece bat. This is the two-piece version. That is my bat for Little League. And now, my main bat for travel ball is this DeMarini Voodoo Raw. It's a 29-19. Just making sure I had it turned right. It has the diffusion. Just a few days ago, last week, I put this new lizard skin on it. My dad put it on for me, but you know what I mean. This has amazing pop. This has, like, for USA bat, that has a ton of pop. Compared to this thing hits big poppy caliber bombs. It's like I shot the ball, out of, it's drop 10. It has the USSSA stamp right there. And if you didn't know, this bat is legal for travel ball because travel ball did not switch. But you can use USA bats in travel ball as well, but I decided to use this because this has way more pop. It's a two-piece bat. DeMarini Voodoo Roll. This thing hits tanks. Next bat. Now, this bat I used last year for a Little League. This is the Louisville Slugger Prime 916, drop 12, 30-18. See, 30 inches. And then 18 ounces. This bat has tons of pop. I hit one out with it when we went to state. Great pop. Paint's starting to chip off at the top, as you can see there. But I'm going to be using this as a cage bat, and I might use this as just to kind of goof around with, and I might use it in a few games in travel ball this year. I'm not sure yet. I might not, but I might. And by the way, this bat came with lizard skin. The lizard skin that comes on bats is not that good. I'm not saying I don't like lizard skin. I love lizard skin, but this is the 0.5, and you usually put 0.5 on like different kinds of bats, and it's not. I put 1.1 on that one on my Voodoo Roll. This one is like, yeah, 0.5. It's kind of rough. It loses its grip over time too. So, yeah, and as you can see there, the USSSA stamp. Yeah. And this next bat, it's a maple composite bat. 30-25 to drop 5. And this is legal, if you didn't know already, for travel ball, not for Little League anymore. It was last year, but I hadn't used this in a game yet. But this is legal for travel ball. As you can see, it has the USSSA stamp. Flared knob, which I really like. I love flared knobs. Yeah. And this bat says it's 25, but it really doesn't seem that heavy. Like, I can be like, choo, choo. And my low battery thing just popped up, so I'm gonna have to hurry. So, yeah. Actually, that was my last bat, so I will see you guys in the next video. I might post another one today, I'm not sure, but peace out.